everyone. Today in this video, we are going to show you the top 10 most powerful air force in the world. But before we begin, it should be noted that total aircraft counts only include air force aircraft and excludes any army and naval aircraft. Let's get started. Number 10, German Air Force. The German Air Force is the third largest within the European Union. Currently, it has around 27,500 active personnel and has over 460 total manned aircraft. Eurofighter Typhoons is the main fighter jet of German Air Force and has 141 Eurofighter Typhoons in its inventory. Number 9, South Korean Air Force. The South Korean Air Force currently has around 65,000 active personnel. It has over 700 manned aircraft, of which over 400 are fighter jets and around 40 are helicopters. The main modern fighter jets of South Korean Air Force currently includes 13 stealth F-35 Lightning II, total of 60 on order, 167 F-16 Fighting Falcon, 59 F-15E, 60 Kai T-50 Light Multi-Role Fighter, and 100 plus outdated yet capable Northrop F-5. Number 8, Japanese Air Force. The Japanese Air Force has around 50,000 active personnel and approximately 750 total manned aircraft, of which over 230 are multi-role fighter jets and around 60 are helicopters. The main fighter jets of Japanese Air Force includes 12 plus stealth F-35 Lightning II, total of 147 on order, 155 F-15 Eagle, and 62 Mitsubishi F-2, which is based on F-16 Fighting Falcon. Number 7, French Air Force. The French Air Force currently has around 41,000 active personnel and has over 640 manned aircraft, of which 150 are multi-role fighters and over 70 are helicopters. Its main fighter jets include 110 Dassault Rafale and 40 Mirage 2000. Number 6, Royal Air Force, United Kingdom. The Royal Air Force has around 33,000 active personnel and has over 550 manned aircraft, of which currently 160 plus are multi-role fighter jets and around 90 are helicopters. Main fighter jet of Royal Air Force UK includes stealth F-35 Lightning II, currently 18 plus in active service, total of 138 to be procured in coming years, and Eurofighter Typhoons, total of 142 in active service. Number 5, Israeli Air Force. Small in size, yet fatal, in number 5 we had Israeli Air Force. The Israeli Air Force is one of the most successful air forces in the world. It has approximately 34,000 active personnel currently, and has around 650 manned aircraft, of which 304 plus are multi-role fighters. Its main fighter jets currently includes stealth F-35 Lightning II, currently 22 plus in active service, total 50 on order, F-15 Eagle, total of 58 in active service. It is among the most successful modern fighters, with over 100 victories and no losses in aerial combat, with the majority of the kills by the Israeli Air Force. F-16, 224 in active service. Number 4, Indian Air Force. The Indian Air Force currently has around 140,000 active Air Force personnel and has around 1,750 active manned aircraft, of which around 500 are multi-role fighter jets. Its advanced multi-role fighter jets include Su-30M Ki-260 in active service, de So Rafale, total of 36 on order. 41 Mirage 2000. 66 MiG 29. 18 HAL Tejas. And 110 plus MiG 21, which are old and outdated. Number 3, Chinese Air Force. The Chinese Air Force is one of the largest and has around 398,000 active Air Force personnel. It has approximately 3,000 manned aircraft, of which around 1,600 are fighter jets. Although nearly 380 are outdated Chengdu J-7 fighters, which are license-built versions of erstwhile Soviet MiG-21. Now, let's see the advanced multi-role fighter jets of the Chinese Air Force. The Chinese Air Force currently has 20-plus stealth J-20 fighters, 24 Su-35, 76 Su-30 MKK, 130-plus Shenyang J-16, over 300 Shenyang J-11, which is a licensed variant of the Su-27, 500-plus Chengdu J-10, and 75 Su-27 in active service. Number 2, Russian Air Force. The Russian Air Force currently has around 148,000 active Air Force personnel and has around 3,300 manned aircraft in active service. Out of the 3,300 aircraft, around 1,300 are helicopters and around 650 are multi-role fighter jets. Its most advanced multi-role fighters include stealth multi-role fighter Su-57, serial production in progress, and total of 76 on order for Russian Air Force. Su-35, which is one of the best fighter jets, 88 in active service. Su-30, around 112 in active service. MiG-35, only 2 in active service for now, mass production in progress. Its 80s-era, yet good and capable fighter jets include Su-27, total of 192 in active service. MiG-29, around 120 in active service. And MiG-31, around 135 in active service. Number 1, United States Air Force. The United States Air Force currently has over 320,000 active Air Force personnel and has over 5,200 total manned aircraft and around 5,600 aircraft including UAVs. The United States Air Force has a budget of around $165 billion, which is nearly equal to the whole defense budget of the Chinese military. Out of the total 5,200 manned aircraft, around 1,800 are multi-role fighter jets. Now, let's see the multi-role fighter jets of United States Air Force in detail. The U.S. Air Force has 195 stealth F-22 Raptor, which is considered to be the best multi-role fighter in the world. 200-plus stealth F-35 Lightning II, and more to be procured in coming years. In addition to this, the U.S. Air Force has 900-plus F-16 fighters, around 230 F-15 Eagles, and 218 F-15 Strike Eagle in its inventory, which are all good and capable multi-role fighter jets.